Everyone that comes into this office has high energy, high anxiety. It's super palpable. I can read it off everyone's face. And it's understandable. You can relate because it's got to do with your bottom end. But please say it's not true. What do you think? Is it scarier to go into a dentist's office or to come into my office? Let me know. Please say it isn't true. Please say it's not me.